What up? It's the Trooper. Monday, y'all. Snatched a cranberry pop on the way out the door today, y'all. Damn cranberry action, y'all. You know, I was thinking about the color of this hat and what it should be called. I think it's actually camo. Silver camouflage. I know what you're thinking, Trooper. That's not camouflage. But the best camouflage, you don't know is camouflage. So therefore, it is camouflage. Because you can't even see that it's camouflage. Wrap your head around that. It's a warm one out here today. A warm one. 94 degrees. A little hot for walking upstairs. But you know, troopers, especially the trooper, don't let a little weather stop you from doing what you're doing. Not gonna lie, if that escalator was broken, I probably wouldn't go down this one. But still, point still stands. And this Elvis is, out here, non-stop, ain't he? You know, you may not know this about me, but yeah, once in a while, I like a little coffee action. Sip on a little iced coffee, a little hot coffee, a little frozen coffee, all kinds of coffee. No decaf. That's the only kind, no decaf. All right, first of all, did you hear what Elvis said? Pretty sure, I mean, I don't know why he would say that. I have three guesses, and it's probably a combination. Number one is that he's out of his damn mind. And I mean, what more evidence do we need than what we've seen for years now on the strip, right? Reason number two is that he's seen my videos or something, but I've never said anything bad about the guy, so it's probably not that. Reason number three is that he probably could tell that even though I was looking up at the target sign, I was pointing the camera like, it was just like I was carrying it, you know? And he probably thought I was videoing him without giving him money. Now, it's 94 degrees. There's a poker game waiting for me at Aria. So I'm not gonna chase the guy down today, but it is my solemn promise to you that the next time I see him, we will find out, or at least we will inquire as to why he said that. Actually, well, it seemed like he's coming back this way. He's doing donuts right now, talking to a security guard. I don't know if he's actually handicapped or not. I have no idea why he's on the scooter. I mean, if I was rolling up and down the strip all the time as an old fat Elvis, I would probably be on a scooter, whether I could walk or not. Now he's chasing a couple of ridiculous pigeons. That would be showgirls. So he's going the other way. My solemn promise to you, stay tuned. We will confront Elvis and find out why he would say that to me. If you've been watching my videos for a while, you may remember a time when I saw this lady on Fremont Street who was clearly like, let's just say she appeared homeless. She appeared crazy. If you remember, I said it looks like she came to the party like 30 years ago and never left. She thinks the party's still going. Well, today is the day after EDC, an electronic music festival at the Speedway for 3 days. Probably a record amount of drugs ever done in one place ever. Just a little word of warning. Look around. You'll see them. The people who came here 30 years ago and didn't leave the party. Party's over. You better go home. Looks like Ari is getting ready for poker tournaments. Looks like they're getting ready for the poker tournaments, y'all. World Series right around the corner. Well, for a couple of hours today, table 23 was definitely the 1-3 game to be in at Aria. Chips were flying, people were calling, people were raising, people were bluffing with air. It was somewhat maniacal. Juicy. Juicy's the word. The game was super juicy. It was so much juice. It was like moisture all over the field. No, did I go too far? I think I went too far. I mean, there were multiple fold buttons broken around the table. Just fold buttons broken. Mind you, it's a Monday afternoon. A lot of people say that the poker games in Vegas are no good during the day. Okay. As I stand here by a little dog poop, little dog pee pee poo poo shit thing, I'm reminded that not all pee pee times are poo poo times, but all poo poo times are pee pee times. And that kind of describes daytime poker in Vegas. It sums it up. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a damn comment down below. Leave a damn comment. Where the hell is my head at? I didn't give you a result. I win 378. That's in for 300, out for 678. I'll see you next time.